I know you all remember the Mandingo, don't you? Many, many years ago, Mr. Charlie had a brother working for him by the name of Meade. Mr. Charlie said, Meade, come in the house, boy. I want you to take care of Miss Ann, and I want you to give her anything that she wants while I'm going out. Meade come in the house, and Miss Ann looked at Meade. Miss Ann said, oh, Meade, come here, Meade, I want you to take off my drawers. Meade said, oh, no. Miss Ann, I can't do that. Miss Ann said, well, Meade, you know what Mr. Charlie said, do anything I wanted. Meade took off her drawers. She said, now, Meade, I want you to suck these titties. He said, oh, no, Miss Ann. She said, oh, Meade, you know what Mr. Charlie said, suck these titties. Meade got under them. Going from titty to titty, not missing a stroke, baby. Miss Ann started hollering and screaming, oh, Meade, I'm hot. Wouldn't you like to have something else to go with this good old breast milk? Meade said, a good piece of cornbread would go just fine.